first home on the left in Richmond Way.